things and a new earth form of things will not be recalled, nor even brought to mind. But be glad and rejoice in what I will create. Jerusalem will be a delight, and its people a joy. I will rejoice over Jerusalem. I will rejoice over Jerusalem. I will rejoice over Jerusalem and delight in my people. I will rejoice over Jerusalem. I will rejoice over Jerusalem. And the sound of weeping and crying will be heard no more. Never again will there be an infant to unrelease for a little while. Never again will there be an old man who does not live out his years. And they will build houses to dwell in. They will plant vineyards and eat the fruit. The days of my people will be like the days of a tree. They will not toil in vain. The wolf and the lamb will live together. The lion will eat straw like the ox. The Lord says on all a holy mountain they will neither harm nor destroy. Behold, I will create new heavens and a new earth. Former things will not be recalled, nor even brought to mind. But be glad and rejoice in what I will create. Jerusalem will be a delight, and its people a joy. I will rejoice over Jerusalem. I will rejoice over Jerusalem. I will rejoice over Jerusalem and delight in my people. I will rejoice over Jerusalem. I will rejoice over Jerusalem. And the sound of weeping and crying will be heard no more. The wolf and the lamb will live together. The lion will eat straw like the ox. The Lord says on all my holy mountain they will neither harm nor destroy. The wolf and the lamb will live together. The lion will eat straw like the ox. The Lord says on all my holy mountain they will neither harm nor destroy. Behold, I will create new heavens and a new earth. Former things will not be recalled or even brought to mind. But be glad and rejoice in what I will create. Jerusalem will be a delight, and its people a joy. I will rejoice over Jerusalem. I will rejoice over Jerusalem. I will rejoice over Jerusalem and delight in my people. I will rejoice over Jerusalem. I will rejoice over Jerusalem. And the sound of weeping and crying will be heard no more. I will rejoice over Jerusalem. I will rejoice over Jerusalem.